9, we look at figure 1. In the breast fit line, they've asked us for vegetable oil that contains 80% by mass of linoleic acid at 20 degrees Celsius. The apparent viscosity, if we extrapolate this graph, would be somewhere touching the 50 mark, and somewhere, you know, below, maybe below 50, or touch at least touching 50 CP. Look at the options, we can easily identify A as the correct answer since it's mentioned as 50 CP.